think first and foremost, I want to start off where Bill left off, which is the focus on this case, we shouldn't forget, is on finding Lisa. We're optimistic that she's still out there and still alive, and the family prays for her return, her speedy return. And that's certainly something that really is our priority. And in the numerous conversations I've had with both Deborah and Jeremy, that's all at the end of the day they want to talk about. So first and foremost, that's what this is about. It's not about, you know, innuendo. It's not about rumor. It's not about the misstatement of facts. I've heard so many different things being reported out there. And it's not about rank speculation. It's about finding where Lisa is, and hopefully securing her safe return.